Okay, Grandpa's got this one labeled Rhinelander, Wisconsin. Willie, Ken, Douglas, and Wendell loading the boat. So if this was in Rhinelander, Wisconsin, it must have been at Willie and Phyllis's place. Let's take a look. Oop, focus. That's Uncle Willie right there on the left. I think that's Donna in the middle there. Yeah, Cousin Doug's wife. Yeah, I remember that boat. Even though I've never been up there, I remember seeing that boat down here. Oh yeah, that's Doug and Donna. That's Doug is Wilford and Phyllis's son. In fact, just last year, going on 2 years ago, they celebrated their 50th wedding anniversary in 2011, just shortly after my dad passed away. And that, I believe, is that Johnny in there? No, I don't know who's in. Oh, probably Doug and Donna's kids. Yeah, that's probably who they are. I don't know who that is over there, water skiing. Who is that? Cannot tell. Bye for now.